so I have done here. I'm not sure how long do I drill this, because not an easy, because by hand, small, under 10 millimeters, no problem. But this one going to 20 millimeters, so not an easy by hand. So now I have done this. So just do like this. See, it's working right now. And then one more, this one I've used, insert this. Step, I will put the thread right here, and then the hole, and then the gear can run in, switch up and down.
need to, you know, making everything straight, so I cannot cut by hand. I can cut by hand, but maybe not that straight, so that means I need to make like that.